I was asked to create a video for Portfolio Day, a non-existent scream of why bubbles up in the back of my throat. There it is, another worry that will mar my already ruined morale. With resigned heaviness, I stack on a burden and the threat to topple my trembling pyramid of resolve. Each task is a paperweight piled higher on my house of flimsy cards, chaining it to the earth with gravitational force. The perpetual pull of my mind reminds me of what responsibilities erect on myself and pulse frustration. Perfection, something I strive to attain as a way to prove them worthy, to the bystanders, to families, to me. There's no such thing as perfection, someone yap at me once. I still chase after it nonetheless, until the strain is too much, the foundation to my pyramid decaying. Then I compromise. Like right now, when I'm building this house of cards that I thought would be a great focus in my video, after failing numerous times with building a base of 4 apexes, I opted for 3. It bothered me that perhaps having 4 of them would make my structure more stable, but that doesn't matter. For my house of cards, it's complete. Concession of an obstinate worrywart, aka me.